time mosaics by Cindy Landis. Been doing mosaics for 20 years. Started as a way to grieve, as far as creating art after my brother died at a very young age. And he was into dolphins, so I started off with a two-year process of learning how to make a five-foot dolphin all out of mosaics that would go behind a pool. And it just kind of grew from there. It grew from dolphins to horses to flamingos, peacocks, all birds. It's more or less, for me, it's about creating, about bold color, about unique focal art, and something that will stand the test of time. It hurts me to see art that you buy and then it just deteriorates because of all the elements. So I go above and beyond to make something that will last and last and always bring a smile.